Well, Walker, you helped us pick out our dresses yesterday.
I saw the dresses already.
Yes.
So y'all both look great.
She looks amazing.
He's a pro with that, right?
You're so good. Here, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna turn you this way so you're not profiled.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay. We're good.
You're good. I'm like, he's so sweet to help us pick out dresses, and you look amazing, Lainey.
I like that you went with this.
Thank you. He helped.
You had a bunch of good ones, but I like that one.
Thank you. This really, we were saying, like, you could make a living out of this. Not that you're not busy making a living doing your music.
I had a good time. I mean, I feel like girls are really. How you say this? Like, you're picky with yourselves.
We are.
And I just know, you know, when
you
a girl walks out in a bunch of dresses, I can pick. So, yeah.
You're lucky,
Lainey.
You're
a thing. I'm really good.
Yeah.
It's really good.
It was fun.
Well, and here we are tonight at the red carpet at CMT Artist of the Year, and you're going to be performing fancy-like. I mean, so happy for all of the success that you've had with this song. I mean, involving the kids and everything. It's really taken off. Did you have any idea that this song was going to take off like it
did? No idea. So many people say, like, what were we thinking, or did we try, you know, to write an Applebee's song, or I don't know what people assume, but we were just having a good time that day with my writing friends, and we honestly, every day, we're just like, what's happening? I don't understand. You know, we're at CMT Artist of the Year, closing the show. I mean, that's not... No one would have predicted that's what we would be doing, you know, 3 months ago. So this is amazing.
Yesterday I was asking him about his dance moves and if it was natural. Like, he's got really good dance moves.
He does.
I'm not so fancy, like, at all.
People ask me to dance and I back away like this. I love to dance.
Are you a dancer too, Lainey?
No. We have a daughter that'll do that with him, so I don't have to anymore.
So are you guys going to keep doing that?
Oh, yeah. We'll never stop dancing. I mean, that's what kind of sparked this in the first place, was that Leela and I just did that for fun, you know. So, yeah, we have a new song coming out. It's got a dance, and she loves it. She loves to dance, and she teaches me. She's very patient with me. It takes me longer to learn them than she learns them so fast.
That's so cool.
And she's really sweet and patient with me.
That's great. And, of course, Randy Travis is being honored tonight.
Let's go.
What has he meant to you, personally and professionally?
You know, the gospel side of him always got to me growing up. You know, I noticed that kind of, that set him apart for me. But really just that identifiable voice, you know. In the 90s, I feel like there were more artists than there are now. But his voice just cut. And, you know, obviously Three Wooden Crosses is iconic, just a piece of songwriting. And then his delivery of it is incredible. But yeah, I just love the guy's voice, you know, and his demeanor was very, like, calm and calming to me, you know, and his music was. So yeah, love the guy.
That's cool. What do you guys do for Halloween? Do you dress up? The whole family?
We always go as pumpkins. Our first Halloween here, we went to Walgreens and bought orange sweatshirts and drew jack-o'-lanterns on them. So
this is a fancy-like thing, but the kids, when you have six of them, you know, it adds up to get six costumes. And so I always just make them make a costume so we don't have to spend money on six costumes. I'm always like, you'll only wear it one time. And that's like... You know,
I think that's good.
They don't love me for that, but you know.
Well, they change their minds.
They do. Every day it's something different.
Well, so you're teaching them. You're teaching them to be creative.
Oh, yeah.
They have a dress-up basket. They can wear anything.
That's what we're doing. We're teaching them.
You guys are awesome. Yes.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.